Liverpool and I've come for a walk around a couple of the museums. Would you like to join me? Let's go in and have a look.
In me Liverpool home, in me Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under the statue exceedingly there. And if you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In me Liverpool home.
I was born in Liverpool, down by the docks. My religion was Catholic, occupation hard knocks. I'd steal in from lorries, I was adept. And under old overcoats each night we slept.
In me Liverpool home, in me Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under a statue exceedingly rare. And if you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In me Liverpool home.
Well, when I grew up, I met Bridget McCann. She says, you're not much, but I'm needing a man. Cause I want 15 kids and a house out in Speed. But the spirit was willing, but the flesh it was weak.
In me Liverpool home, in me Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under a statue exceedingly rare. And if you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In me Liverpool home. Exceedingly fair, meet under a statue exceedingly fair. And if you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In me
Liverpool. Goes on day after day. Hearts torn in every way. So ferry across the Mersey, cause this land's the place I love, and here I'll stay. People, they rush everywhere. Each with their own secret care. So ferry across the Mersey and always take me there, the place I love. People around every corner, they seem to smile and say, we don't care what your name is, boy, we'll never turn you away. So I'll continue to say, will stay. So ferry across the Mersey, cause this land's the place I love, and here I'll stay, and here I'll stay, here I'll stay.
Thank you. say hello.
Then did they come to know what happened?
Oh, I think people began to recognize this in France, because I was quite famous in France in the 50s, and of course, you know, France is very close to England, and it had to happen.
And the newspaper got all the story.
Yes.
And was that the end of your modeling career?
Yes, I was, all my jobs were cancelled, and I had to leave England again.
You, of course, got married, didn't you?
Yes.
Could you tell us the circumstances of that, of what happened?
Well, I met Arthur Corpus, who was the son and heir to Lord Joe Allen, and he fell madly in love with me, as indeed quite a lot of men did at that time. Still do.
D-I-V-V-Y!
We are the Diddy Men!
Top of my heart when it skips a beat.
Skips a beat.
Can't feel no pavement out
under my feet.
I fill my lonely room when I'm dreaming of you. Oh, what can I do? I still need you, but I don't want you now.
You kept me sane.
I'm running from the other side. Hey, you call my name, and if somebody wants to point the finger, I'll take the blame. I'll take the blame. You were there for me. Oh, and you set me free to be what I want to be with dignity.